Hey guys, Michael here. Today, let's take a look at the difference between so and such. You can use so followed by an adjective. It's so cold today. This is so delicious. This book is so good for learning English. On the other hand, we use such followed by a noun or a noun phrase. It's such a cold day. This is such good coffee. This is such a good book for learning English. You guys are so nice for checking out my English lessons. That makes me such a happy English teacher. Catch you later.